Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make dahi phulki recipe. And the main ingredients for dahi phulki are 150 g of besan, 250 g of curd, 1 teaspoon of red chili and 2 pinch of meter soda and salt according to your taste. So let's begin. Add the besan. Add the salt, red chili and soda. Now mix roughly. Now add little water and make a smooth paste. The paste should not be too thick or too slurry. Add water if you need it. Make sure that there is no lumps. Look, my batter is not too runny or too slurry. Now let's make phulki. Now add fry pan. In the fry pan add oil to fry the phulki. Now the oil is heated. Add the besan. Now flip the phulkis and cook it from other side. Now after 1 or 2 minutes, just take them out. Now strain up. Now just drop the phulkis in a bowl of water so that the phulkis just soak the water. Now just take a phulki and just press with your palm and fingers to remove all the extra water and place them in a bowl. Do it again with the rest of the phulkis. Just press them between your palms. Now let's make our dahi. In a bowl add 250 g of curd. 1/2 teaspoon of rock salt or kala namak, 1/2 teaspoon of roasted cumin powder, add salt according to your taste, add 1/4 teaspoon of red chili powder. Now mix all the ingredients. Now just mix them. Now add little water in it them. Now the curd is ready. I'll split them. Now add the curd we have made. Make sure to cover all the phulkis with under the curd. Now sprinkle 1/2 teaspoon of this roasted masala, bhai bade masala. The recipe for this masala I uploaded in my previous video, so please visit if you want to know this recipe. Now our dahi bade is ready. Serve them. Guys, if you like my video, please hit the like button and do share with your family and friends. And if you are new to my channel, so please subscribe. Thank you for watching.